are forever.
Our health is forever.
Our family is forever.
We are forever.
Opportunity is forever.
We are forever.
I am forever.
My future is forever.
In Siberia.
A lot of snow, freezing temperature, frostbite, and no sun. All our life we dream to live in a warm place. We hate winter. We hate winter. We finally moved to our dream place in Kualina, Hawaii. It's our paradise place.
And we are very happy here.
When we waking up in the morning, my first thing, we are in Hawaii. This dream came true. There's no winter anymore for us. We're very persistent. Persistence, that's what got us from Siberia to Hawaii.
Every single day we go by the ocean to do our exercises. If you're doing every day just basic routine, it's not so hard, it's not so heavy, it's like usual. It's very easy to do.
We learned how to be persistent in this business, and we understood if you go to your goal, you're gonna get this goal someday. If you go fast, it's gonna be faster. But even if you go slow, you're still gonna get your dream, your goal. But if you stop, if you go to another direction, change your concentration, then you're not gonna reach your goal, you're not gonna reach your dream.
Persistence, it doesn't mean that you need to do hard work. You just need to do every day some small steps.
Everybody has a dream. I'm not saying everybody should live in Hawaii. Somebody wants to live in Alaska. Somebody wants to live in Africa. But only your effort. If you can reach this goal or you can stay at the place where you live now. It's in your hands.
I'm Irina.
I'm Boris Mezeritsky.
We live in Hawaii.
We have a lot of dreams.
We are soaring manager. And
we are forever.
Swimming is something I've done since I was a child. Just like I do now, I had a swimming pool growing up, and I like to take time in the mornings to do something for myself, to recharge my batteries and focus my thoughts and put my thoughts together. I've also found over the years that swimming just does everything for every part of your body. Every muscle gets exercised. You know, you can do your abs, you can work on your arms, you can work on your thighs. And it opens up my mind, which is what I really want to do first thing in the morning. During that period when one just glides through water, I'm thinking of so many possibilities as to how to get ahead in many areas of my life, business, children, family. It requires me waking up earlier than later, but I realize the importance and the benefits, so I make sure that I do it. It's a lot of discipline. It's not always convenient, but at the end, when I'm done, actually do feel happier than when I haven't done it. I'm not afraid to do hard things. I wasn't always like that, but I've learned over the years that if one pushes oneself forward in the face of challenges, you get the dividends, and that is sweet. Swimming for me is like my business because I make sure I do it. If I don't get to the pool doesn't go after me. But because I know the benefit, I make sure I don't miss my swimming practices. And that's the way it is with my business. Sometimes I'm a little lazy, sometimes I'm just not in the mood. But when I go after my business, when I help more people, when I speak with more people, I get more done and I feel a whole lot better. But these two things are doing things. I've got to do them to enjoy the benefits. I am so grateful that I chose to do this business and I decided to go the full length. It's funded my family. It's giving me freedom, which I really treasure. I love my freedom. It's giving me so much more time to do things that I really enjoy doing, and all of that is within my control. I do not know that it could have been better. I'm Kikelo Moapeji. I love to swim. I'm a diamond manager, and I am forever.
Azért dolgoztam keményen, hogy minél több szép dologgal tudjam magam körbevenni. Imádom a sportkocsikat, gyűjtöm is őket. De mégis a legfontosabb dolgok az életemben a barátaim. Szeretem a barátaimat, mert mindig számíthatok rájuk. Ha rossz a kedvem, felvidítanak. Minél több barátom van, annál jobban élek. Minél több barátom van, annál több pénzem is lehet. Mindig kerestem olyan lehetőséget, ahol sok emberrel tudok megismerkedni. Számomra ez nagyon-nagyon fontos volt, mert minél több embernek a barátságát birtoklom, annál értékesebb emberré válhatok. Ahogy az autók különlegesek, úgy az emberek is különlegesek. Ahogy a vezető ki tudja hozni a legtöbbet a sportkocsiból, szeretem én is kihozni a legtöbbet az emberekből. Néha nem tudják, hogy milyen sok van bennük. Néha nem tudják, hogy mennyi erő van bennük. Maguk is meglepődnek rajta, hogy milyen dolgokat képesek megvalósítani. Ezt imádom. Minden barátomtól tudok tanulni, mert mindjárt többnek tartom magamnál abban, amit ők jobban csinálnak. Én ezt szeretem eltanulni. Ez a titkom. Tizennégy évvel ezelőtt egy jó barát elhívott, és azt mondta, hogy figyelj rám, ha itt csak pénzt akarsz keresni, soha nem lesznek barátaid, de ha barátokat jössz velem keresni, akkor nagyon-nagyon sok pénzed lesz. Igaza volt. Az idő múlásával az autó elrozsdásodhat, tönkre menhet, akár még össze is törheti az ember véletlenül. A barátság sokkal jobb befektetés ennél. Az idő a barátságot még jobbá, még tökéletesebbé, még mélyebbé teheti az ember számára. A barátság mindig a legjobb befektetés. Berkics Miklós vagyok, a barátod, Gyémánt igazgató. Én a Forever vagyok.
Nigeria because it's my home. It's a place where we have mixed feelings. A lot of people are suffering. So it's an environment where one can bring happiness to people. And one way of bringing happiness to people who are sorrowful is to bring them dancing. People don't dance and cry at the same time. Dance and smile.
dancing is a force, it's a power, it's something that helps people to be happy, to spread joy instead of spreading negative emotions.
But again, it's not about you. It's more of how many more people can you now touch their lives for better.
And I think each of us, all of us, our destinies are tied together. If we can just influence people positively, things can change around us.
And so there are a lot of challenges, actually. But in the midst of challenges, one has to identify the opportunities to say, hey, hope is not lost. Being a role model means you have reached a level where people look onto you for something good. If you are a role model, you are a true leader. You want people to do what you do. And so to succeed, you must do only those things that are right. So every day, you want to look onto people too, people who are great already, so that you can also achieve greatness. Because nobody is a finished product.
In all this, I like to put smiles in people's faces. I think life is worth living.
Dance. Everybody needs to dance.
It's worth it. I am Justina.
I am John Ekwerijin.
We love to dance.
We are role model.
We are diamond managers.
And we are forever.
Adoro música, adoro tocar meu violino. Eu me concentro, eu viajo na música. Isso me encanta.
Eu gosto da música, porque ela me traz paz, ela me traz uma sensação de bem-estar.
Até porque dizem que a definição da música diz que a arte de manifestar diversos afetos e sentimentos da nossa alma mediante o som. E o que a gente toca nos traz alegria, traz paz, felicidade. Eu gosto, gosto muito. Me sinto bem, me sinto bem. Uma das coisas que a música traz é disciplina. Muita disciplina. Se não tiver disciplina, tem que praticar. Não tem como errar. Então, trazendo isso para o nosso negócio ou para a vida, tem que ensine. Então, se o aluno for dedicado, ele tiver um porquê, ele aprende. Qualquer pessoa pode fazer o nosso negócio. Isso, a música, me trouxe esse benefício também. Ele é um negócio de pessoas. Se trata de evolução humana, de crescimento pessoal, de melhoramento humano. Então, eu tive que mudar tudo. Eu me transformar. Ser mais humilde, ter mais paciência, amar mais o próximo. Me apaixonar por pessoas. É o que eu faço, tento fazer todo dia.
Essa mudança, melhor coisa que teve. Porque a gente vivendo bem em casa, tudo acontece na nossa vida. Estando bem dentro de casa, dentro da nossa família, o que vem é lucro. Meu nome é Noêmia Barbosa, sou professora, e sou a gerente de diamante.
Meu nome é Lino Barbosa, gosto de tocar violino e sou um gerente diamante.
E somos forever.
Make a difference in the world.
for us, it's about opportunities, providing opportunities for people to take and become different and excel and achieve their goals. And the way we chose to do it is by bringing opportunities to Nigerian children in the area of education. And we decided to build a school, St. Maria Goretti's International School in Port Harcourt. I believe so passionately that when children are given the right opportunities, given the right environments, that there is a genius in every child. And so the motto in my school is bringing out the genius in every child. And by us finding out their strengths in the different things we are offering, we then encourage them, reward them, and that gives them more confidence in themselves that, look, I'm good at sports, I'm good in music, I'm good in dancing. And based on that, they'll have more confidence, better self-esteem, and they will even excel in other things with the intention to get the children to develop into true leaders.
The children that left the school have graduated and are doing very well in life.
That climbing frame teaches us so much that we don't have to get to the very top from day one, but that if you take one step at a time and keep your eye on the target, one day you will get to that level. Just the way we brought this wonderful education opportunity to children, that's also how our Forever business enabled us to bring opportunities to a lot of people. And one day at a time again, we learned the ropes. We learned how to start making friends. We learned how to build a team. We learned how to help our team members build their teams. That is even why I'm so passionate about the Forever business. You know, enabling people to achieve things that sometimes they didn't even realize they could achieve. It's just amazing.
We have touched so many lives. Our business has made us make a difference in the world.
I'm Maria Goretti Idigo.
I am Clement Idigo.
We built a school.
We are diamond managers.
And we are forever.
I just love it.
I love the whole concept of independent adventure traveling. I feel vibrant, I feel creative, I feel passionate right from the moment where you open up the maps and you say, where are we going?
You and your vehicle on the road or doing whatever you're doing, your food tastes different, the air smells different. It's just a different perception. You feel alive. I guess that's what it is. You really, really feel alive and in contact with the world around you. This home we have here is a realization of a dream I didn't know I had. The original farmhouse was built in 1570. The building that we converted essentially was a threshing barn. The brick part was about 400 years old, and then the stone part was built 100 years later.
We live in a hectic world. There's always a lot of demands on you as a successful business person. And coming back to this, the rolling hills of Monmouthshire, it gives me peace of mind, it gives me clarity to think. I just feel at one here.
You know, we thoroughly enjoy stretching the limits with the stuff we do around the world, but you always want to go home. And we love coming home. And then we're planning the next trip.
If you don't take the time to plan a trip, you never know what you're going to miss. Planning is part of the journey. You know, this is not just about arriving, doing the journey, getting in the car or the plane and coming home. You know, the planning is all part of the process. The adventure begins when you have an idea, And so the joy for us is to be able to sit down with friends and collaborate together, to be able to share ideas, to brainstorm journey routes and maybe end destinations.
You realise, I think, in life is if you can work to a common cause with other people that you get on with, who have the same values and the same standards as you, it in fact enhances it. It's a synergistic result where the sum is greater than the parts.
If you don't have that collaboration, that passion, that energy, that synergy, that excitement, the trip is not quite the same. You know, life's too short to go on journeys and miss the beauty around the journey.
We approach the business like an adventure. Every day is different. Every day throws up new frontiers, things that have to be overcome. You can't build a business without a plan and then executing the plan.
Why travel on the road that many others have traveled when you can take a left turn and go where many people haven't been and experience new adventure? You've got to step out of the comfort zone now and again. You know, the only time that you ever grow as a person is when you're stepping outside of that comfort zone, and that's what traveling does for us. It allows us to step outside the comfort zone and to experience a bigger world. I'm Jane Leach. I'm an adventure traveller. I'm a planner. I'm a diamond manager.
I'm John Curtis. I'm an off-road adventure traveller. I'm a husband. I'm a dad. I have a great love for life. I'm a diamond manager.
And we're forever.
Okay, I know you're busy. We're all busy. The problem is most of us are busy doing things we're not thrilled about, or not a lot of money, that don't really improve our lives. So, here's a deal for you. I'll show you what we believe to be the greatest opportunity in the world. Now, I know that's a pretty bold statement, but if you'll stick with me for the next 10 minutes, I'll explain why we believe this. Ready? It starts with something pure and healthy, and someone with a great idea and a lot of enthusiasm. It grows into an amazing company, products, and opportunities that change lives. And it's now a global phenomenon that's improving the health of millions of people and completely transforming their lifestyle. It is Forever Living Products. And the simple idea that gave rise to it in nearly 9 million independent businesses is this: that a natural, high-quality health product should create better lives in two ways. First, it should improve the health and well-being of anyone who uses it. And second, the product should offer the potential for a richer, more rewarding lifestyle to anyone who really wants it. Now for the man behind the idea, Rex Maughan. In 1978, in a small office in Phoenix, Arizona, Rex created a powerful aloe vera drink and combined it with a simple marketing plan that allowed customers to build their own business around a product they love. The result was Forever Living Products. And in the three decades since, it's grown beyond anyone's imagination. Today, Forever Living Products has a lineup of approximately 200 health and beauty products, offered in over 125 countries, by nearly 9 million people around the world who enjoy natural, healthy products and the rewards of owning their own business. FLP's success includes people from almost every continent and culture. People like you. So what's the catch? Why does Forever Living Products work for so many people in so many places? Come on, you've only got 8 minutes to find out. Forever Living Products has as many reasons for their success as they do distributors around the world. But in the interest of time, I'm going to stick to the most important one. This aloe vera leaf, one of millions FLP grows, harvests, and processes on its plantations in the United States, Mexico, and the Dominican Republic. So, what's so great about aloe vera? Just that it's one of the best natural substances to put on and in your body. Let's start with your skin. Most people know there's practically nothing better for it than pure aloe. It soothes, softens, nourishes, rejuvenates. It's like a first aid kit for keeping skin healthier and younger looking. But what you probably don't know about aloe is what it can do for you internally. It's a powerful nutritional supplement to the tune of over 200 compounds, including 12 vitamins, 20 minerals, and 18 amino acids. But beyond that, aloe helps cleanse your digestive system. It helps keep your intestinal walls clean so that they can better absorb the essential nutrients from the foods you eat. And better absorption means better health. So, how do you keep such a healthy plant, well, healthy? You control every step of the aloe vera process, and that's exactly what FLP does. From growing, to harvesting, to processing, where the aloe leaves are washed, filleted, and pressed to extract all that healthy gel. And finally, stabilized with a patented process that protects against oxidation and seals in potency. You'd think that would be thorough enough, but no. FLP tests the gel over and over again for purity and consistency. Finally, once it passes all these tests, it's ready to be put into one of over 150 Forever Living products. Like this. Aloe Vera Gel, the first Forever Living product and still the most popular. But I hope you're thirsty, because there's also Aloe Berry Nectar, Aloe Bits and Peaches, Forever Freedom with glucosamine, chondroitin, and MSM for maintaining healthy joints, and Thomistine Power, the ultimate antioxidant drink. Forever Living also offers over 20 dietary supplements, each with a unique blend of vitamins, minerals, herbs, and other nutrients to help achieve balanced nutrition. And natural bee products have always been a big part of FLP nutrition. They tap into the high-energy food that bees produce to help boost your metabolism and your immune system. Then there's skincare. FLP's complete line of aloe-enriched creams and lotions help clean, hydrate, condition, and tone from head to toe. And the Sonia Color Collection completes the clean, natural look with moisturizing makeup that loves your skin. And these days, a huge part of nutrition is managing your weight. So Forever Living Products has a proven lineup of products to help you slim down and shape up sensibly and permanently. Finally, whether you want to clean your teeth or clean your laundry, FLP's personal care products can fill the bill. So a powerful plant becomes just one of over 150 FLP products, each one a natural source of health and beauty. Now that you know a little bit about how great these products are, let me show you the incredible things people are doing with them. Come on, let's go. All right, you know a little about Forever Living products. You know a little about the benefits of aloe vera. And you know how this great plant has led to an entire line of remarkable health and beauty products. So now you're probably thinking to yourself, okay, so we all use and benefit from these great products and we all live happily ever after, right? Wrong. That's how most great product stories end, but not this one. This one's just getting started. Because how you get these products and what you can do with them is a whole new story. See, you won't find Forever Living products here, or here, or here. You find them here, being used by someone you know who swears by them. Because these products and the unique way we distribute them usually make people more than just customers. People around them get curious about products they've never heard of before. They ask questions. They want to try them, borrow them. And pretty soon someone's asking, hey, how can I get more of that stuff? That, in a nutshell, is how Forever Living products are marketed and distributed. Instead of multi-million dollar advertising campaigns, they let their great products speak for themselves, and they let their great customers do what comes naturally. People use the products, see the results, fall in love with them, share them with family, friends, coworkers, and that process repeats itself. Soon enough, customers become distributors by selling to and sponsoring others. As a reward for their word-of-mouth advertising and distribution, FLP distributors receive bonuses for products they and those they sponsor order. And that's the secret to how a small company in Arizona has spread to over 125 countries around the world with revenues in excess of $2 billion a year. But bear with me because I only have a few minutes left. The incredible growth isn't the most exciting thing about this business. Every billion-dollar multinational company has a great success story to tell. The most exciting thing about the growth of Forever Living products is how their distributors and their businesses have grown, and the millions of success stories they have to tell. Because for some, becoming an FLP distributor is simply a great way to earn extra income. But for a lot of others, it's an opportunity that completely changes their life. See, when you can earn income from the products purchased by everyone you introduce to Forever Living Products, and everyone they introduce to Forever Living Products, and so on, in a matter of 6 months to a year, you can build a substantial monthly income. And within a few years, it's possible to build a completely new lifestyle. And that's exactly what people are doing right now in Japan, Nigeria, Germany, Mexico, Hong Kong, Brazil, Norway, Turkey, Malaysia, the United States, and on. People of every nationality and every walk of life are building lives they never dreamed of. You've got to admit, it's pretty amazing what one plant and one company can do, and how what starts out as this can grow into this, and this, and this, and how one story becomes millions of stories, and one company becomes millions of successful businesses around the world. All right, my 10 minutes are up. Thanks for your time. You can go back to your busy life now. Or maybe you're ready to get busy building a new one. Ask yourself, are you impressed with the philosophy and integrity of Forever Living Products? Would you or someone you know benefit from these products? Are you willing to put in a sufficient amount of effort to become a success as an FLP distributor? If your answer to these questions is yes, talk with the person who gave you this presentation. These past 10 minutes may have been just a nice break from your busy life, or they can be the start of a completely new one. It's up to you.